Let's go, quarter for boys. Cool, I hate smite. That's good. I do the normal rotation here, we get the side buffs. Yeah, it's horrific. Well, I guess we lost. Ska flakta, jag tror det är enkelen. Yes, det är enkelen. Det är accidentally by horrific. Passive power do you get, that solar? 44 extra power is actually insane. Happening in duo lane. I think genetics inspired someone to play Freya and it ain't working out for him. I'm going pop snipe. No, I don't get that. I'll call myself. Bacchus dead. These guys are just dropping like flies. I'm reps and VP. I guess I'll try and evade right here. I need a sticky. Mana, man. That mana does some kills. Somehow the Q's not secures me. I'm so bad. I got my transcendence. Kinda sucks. I don't get my level 12, but whatever.
To me.
What are they up down? Bakıyoruz, what the hell? Need to get a master, I'm on console and play NA. You can do it yourself, buddy. I believe in you. Go pyro maybe. Please don't get executed. Let's go, corner for the boys. I before this is up. Squeezing in every drop out of the lemon. Jeez Louise. My theory. What if I do this build with Crusher instead of Heartseeker? Nah.
Help left lane. Yes. Don't worry about it.
This guy's very dead. Gotta track those wanderers. What is this fucking Kappa? Yes, pump. On the killer, bro. You. Yeah, you don't get what that's fun, dude. I can't translate it either. That's a good translation, though. What is it? I mean, it would basically be like, it's pretty close to like fucker, I guess. Sounds so funny though. Like it's not like a proper Swedish word, but it's like close enough. They die in left, we lose FG, I guess. Nice, they got no kills.
I'll
Why is that a mess? Unlucky, I guess. What? I'm like, oh my god. Oh my god, man. Who is this Freya? Close to my Deathbringer. Is this another jungle? Dude, I was so close to pulling off an insane play here. I got like the 180 act on the AO, flickering in. Then I turned around to auto kill the Sobek, and then when I... Sadly, the AO had too much damage for me. If he wasn't in 3 range, I maybe lived there. I'm gonna go for this Deathbringer this time. I feel like I'm not critting enough, so. Yeah, this brings my crit up to like 80%, I think. 54? 30? 15? 45? Oh, I guess it's only 45. It's not that high, actually. Maybe the purple glyph is wrong then. Should be a one shot if that's not beat. What the fuck? Any point in beating even? Thank you. fucking dude, the Kappa keeps eating my axe, man. It's so lame. You and Sotru fantasy all around one. This is so much fun, like. Why have I not been playing this the entire season? Why did I have to discover this today? Actually, I've been having a lot of fun recently. You know, playing off-roll, playing a lot of different cards. It's been so much more fun than like if I just spamming jungle, playing meta picks. I tried to blink and try and get him to dash and axe to dash. It didn't work. Just out of range. What a bloodbath of a game. Did anyone see that number? Almost a nuke. Dude, this was actually so much fun. Yeah, I'm having the time of my life playing these hunters. Boomba's Ulur is like one of the most fun ways to play the game. Actually, crazy stats. Like, good GPM, good damage, good like kill participation. $1.3k crit? Yeah, that's actually insane.
girls with their nails done now.